Krishna and Balaram were playing with their friends. A demon named Pralamba came there to pretend. He changed his ugly body to look like one of them. He said, Kamsa has sent me to a little bit closer to join into their fun, thinking he would steal the Lord and away he would run. But because the Lord is residing in everyone's heart, he knew the demon's evil plans from the very start. Said, come boys, let's fight. We'll challenge Balaram with our might. The team who wins the first attack will ride upon the loser's back. As they played, they watched the cows. Pralamba meant to keep his vow. So there he was on Krishna's side, trying his best his form to hide. As it was, Balaram was victorious. His strength and his name most glorious. So now the demon grew bolder. He took the Lord on his shoulder. He thought Krishna to be most powerful. Now he found himself most sorrowful. Balaram's just like a mountain, which is something he didn't count on.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna.